Me, Hercules. Listen, turns out I was all wrong. Yeah, man, Eden's Gate, they don't know shit about partying. So I got a new plan. Swim up if you want. Let's hang out soon. I can't do it tomorrow. I got a doctor's appointment. I'm getting out there. But I'm good Thursday, like through Monday. Anyways, man, get at me. We'll talk about it.
Thank you. doing, bud?
Sir.
How's it going, bud?
Hello, sir. Hey, stranger.
Keep your chin up, sister.
What's going on, sir? Hi there, ma'am.
Did you miss me? What up, old dog?
Sure you did.
I was trying to find out what the cult is up to at the old brewery. I saw trucks full of flowers going in and barrels of drugs coming out. It's a fucking bliss factory. We need to shut it down for good.
Yes.
ready to show every single one of us the beauty and beauty of existence.
Fate's getting desperate now.
The cult's been using that old brewery to cook bliss. Game ever. Driving them out's gonna go a long way to helping us. Plus, I might be able to find a halfway decent beer around here. Hell of a job, Rook.
Damn, I can build my own levels.
Took down my first deer not too far from here.
Play this game all day.
It smells super funky in here.
Should get more knives.
I think I could use some new gear.
This is fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
We'll have to find a safe way to dispose of all this extra equipment.
Now that's a great deal.
I don't care if the sky is blue or if it's gone alone.
sight.
Come on.
no offense. The actions of the church were the result of one rogue deputy. Ignored direct orders.
Thank you. don't understand. Did you think you could just continue to do what you wanted without consequences? I've been reasonable, I've been fair. But you were just so selfish! You forced someone to leave that didn't want to go. Also, you could be what? A hero? Do you know what hubris is? Arrogance before the gods. The Greeks saw it as a dangerous form of pride that invoked the goddess Nemesis, who would seek retribution.
I win this hand. You have to wear a button. What do you say?
Straight flush.
If violence is the only language you choose to speak, I'll speak your language. And when their blood is on your hands...
And when their blood is on your hands...
We'll see how heroic you feel.
We'll see how heroic you feel.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry to have to do this.
I'm sorry to have to do this.
I wanted there to be another way.
I wanted there to be another way.
But you made your choice.
But you made your choice.
Who opened the doors?
Oh, shit! They're inside!
I told you. I didn't want to leave.
was not my imagination.
Nature, you try to keep us out of this building, and we must teach you the truth. Nothing can stop the Father.
I'm gonna wake up from this, right?
I don't want to be here any more than you do, so let's get along. You shouldn't talk like that.
I pity these dumb lost souls. If you ask me, they're as good as dead.
I did everything right. Why would God do this?
I think we're fucked. Once Joseph speaks to them, they'll see everything more clearly.
I'm trying to do my job here.
Maybe they'll let us go.
Let's just be quiet now.
The collapse is closer than ever. But you're gonna be saved. Look grateful.
Be with yourself.
They won't kill hostages. Not much fight left in this bunch.
These fools were born to die.
I do what I'm told, simple as that. Quit your yammering.
This can't be real.
We need fresh blood. Maybe these unbelievers will see the light.
Stay sharp and watch for a rescue.
Everything will be okay.
You need better last words than that.
They're all pathetic cowards, as far as I'm concerned.
They'll suffer for their sins.
Dig out a few sinners, and the rest will fall in line.
Seen one heretic fall.
This can't be real.
Not much fight left in this bunch.
That answers it.
Over here!
Careful. These fanatics are out of their fucking minds.
Maybe they'll let us go.
Please help. They're gonna kill you. Something worse.
Brooke!
I owe you more than you can imagine.
Could sure use. I was just about to shit my pants. Glad you came along before that happened.
Oh my God. Brooke. Oh my God. Look.
Something happened with Virgil and the Marshal, and then everything went nuts. They got the sheriff, Rook. They got everyone. We're in trouble. We gotta move. The gate's locked. One of those fuckers out there has the key. Hurry! Quick! Bring the key! Hurry!
all for nothing.
Oh, no. 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 Help me! Put pressure on it! Come on, Richard. Come on. Come on. This is what she does. Takes. Destroys. Find her. Kill her. Don't let her get away with this.